Who won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1921 for the photoelectric effect? Answer: A. Albert Einstein. Which of these won a Nobel Prize for their work on quantum electrodynamics? Answer: C. Richard Feynman. Who was the first woman to win the Nobel Prize in Physics? Answer: B. Marie Curie. In 2017, the Nobel Prize in Physics was awarded for the detection of what? Answer: B. Gravitational waves. Which discovery earned Peter Higgs the Nobel Prize in 2013? Answer: A. Higgs boson.